these old gas engines have a distinct sound to them, especially when you got the gospel music coming from the family tent in the background. More than 2,000 attractions and exhibits await you at Midwest Old Treasures. I'm with Greg Wiggins, and he's kind of running this machine. What was this machine originally used for?
It was used for pumping oil in oil fields in Springfield, Illinois.
And what's the history on it?
Well, my father-in-law got the engine back in the early 80s and restored it, and brought it up here to show. That way people could see what the big engines were used for.
And well, how would you say he felt about this engine? Was he in love with it?
He was in love with it. It was a family project, and everybody helped to restore it.
It's all about family, folks. Come out here and see this 1905 Superior gas engine and many, many more in the gas engine area at Midwest Old Treasures.